In this video, I'm going to share with you a free tool that I've been using for quite some time that will quickly remove the background from an image for free. Hi, I'm Ken Furukawa of KenFurukawa.com, and I provide helpful tips and information to help you build your affiliate marketing business. Speaking of which, if you want to start making money online by creating instructional and value-driven videos like this one, then click on the link below to follow a proven, beginner-friendly blueprint and start building your online business today. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell so you get alerted to my next video upload. Look, I've used Photoshop for years, and I got pretty decent at doing the one task that I did most often and needed Photoshop for, and that's removing the background from behind my subject. But unfortunately, my computer crashed and I lost my copy of Photoshop that I purchased years ago. I didn't want to purchase a new copy, so I went on a search for a free option. I didn't think it was possible, so I pretty much outsourced this task to Fiverr. Then one day, I found it. RemoveBG. Let's check out RemoveBG. I'm going to give you a tour of their website and point out some things you need to be aware of, but don't worry about it, it's all good. Okay, so here we are on the remove.bg website. Now it's very, very simple. Okay, all you have to do is click on this blue button right here that says upload image, or you can drop the file anywhere onto this webpage and remove.bg will get to work. Now, one thing that you have to remember about this site, okay, it's free, which is wonderful, but it does come with some limitations. Now, if you are a solopreneur or an affiliate marketer and you just need to have the background removed, then this site is definitely for you. Okay, if you are a professional photographer or a professional graphic designer and you need to have the image be of a higher quality resolution, then you're gonna wanna sign up for a pricing plan, okay? So let's take a look here at the different pricing options that you have. They have a subscription plan and a pay-as-you-go plan. Now, this is a little bit confusing to some people, and I really had to sit down and take a look at this, but if you hover over this information icon here, it gives you a little bit more insight as to free versus paid, okay? So preview images up to 0.25 megapixels are always free, okay? Now, if you need full images, higher resolution images up to 25 megapixels, then you're gonna be charged a credit. That's when you're gonna wanna sign up for the subscription plan or the pay-as-you-go plan, okay? But if you don't mind getting back a lower quality or a preview image, as they call it, then continue using it free, okay? Because it works very, very well. So let's head back to their to the homepage. So because it's free, signing up for an account is optional, okay? I don't have an account with remove.bg because I just use it just to remove backgrounds, okay? I don't do anything more complex, but again, if you are a professional photographer or a graphic designer and you need to have high quality images, then you're gonna wanna sign up for the pricing. Or if you're the techie type, you can go ahead and check out their tools and API, okay? If you have Photoshop, then you can use their Photoshop plugin. They also have integration with Windows, Mac, and Linux, as well as here's the API documentation for you techie types. Now, we're gonna just show you an example here of how it works. So all you have to do is click on the upload image, and you find the image that you want. Okay, in this case, here's the image that I took. I'm gonna have remove.bg take away this entire background. So all you have to do is upload the image, and then really in less than 5 seconds, you get a clean image with the background removed, and that was it. So I didn't really have to do anything other than tell them which photo that I wanted for them to work on. If you notice here, the quality of the image is of a lower resolution. It's 667 by 375, but again, for what I'm using it for, I don't mind at all. Now, if I'm happy with this image, then I can click the download button and download the image. Otherwise, I can also edit this image, okay? So let's take a look. So they give you a bunch of different options here. So you can blur the background if you want to. So let's say I want to blur it, okay? And that gives it a very interesting look. Now, if you want to go back to the original, the original image with the background removed, all you have to do is click on the undo button here and it takes you back. They also have different photo backgrounds, okay? So let's say I want to put a brick wall background. And so that looks pretty good, right? So I could use that if I wanted to. Or they also provide colors. Okay, so you can choose a color. If you like a specific color, I'm gonna like this green right here. I can download, or I can use this specific background and download it, okay? You can also select the photo that you can add as a background. So let's say, for instance, it's a picture of your office. You can select the photo and RemoveBG will add the background of your office behind you, okay? So you can have a nice looking background. But in my case, I'm gonna be using this as a thumbnail, and I already have a specific format that I use, so I'm just gonna use it the way that it is, okay? Now, if you look at the Erase and Restore tab here, you can erase certain parts of the image. So for instance, if I wanna erase this part right here, I just click and I just drag and I can erase. If I wanna restore it, all I have to do is click on the undo button here. Now, if I want to restore certain parts of this picture, okay, let's say it took out something that I didn't want it to take out or to remove, okay? All I have to do is click on restore. I can choose the brush size here too. And I just click and I kind of drag all over here, and I can bring back this specific area of the photo, okay? And I'm just gonna remove that, okay? So now that you have the photo, you can actually inspect it even more if you want. You can zoom in and zoom out, okay? So this is handy when you're gonna erase or restore and you need to get really kind of granular, right? You can take a look at it and, you know, do a lot more, you can edit it in much more finer detail. But as you can see, as I zoomed in, you can see the quality is not that great, okay? But that's with the free version, okay? But for what I'm gonna be using for, it works fine. So when I'm ready, all I have to do is click the download image and download the image here. And let's take a look at the result. So there you have it. That's the result that I got from remove.bg. RemoveBG is an awesome free tool that easily removes a background image in seconds. I can't begin to tell you how much time and money I've saved by using their free service. Hey, don't get me wrong, Photoshop is cool and all, but for basic background removal, you can't beat RemoveBG. Let me know if you found this video to be helpful. If you did, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell to get alerted to more videos like this one. And if you want to start making money online by creating instructional and value-driven videos like this one, then click on the link below to follow a proven, beginner-friendly blueprint and start building your affiliate marketing business today. I'm Ken Furukawa from KenFurukawa.com, and I'll see you in my next video.